200 resin. I'm not gonna lie, I almost kind of forgot about that. Let's try out our main man, Sethos. Sethos, do you even have an idol? Okay. I was like, did I forget? Oh, we were just talking about that. That's the what, the Bota? Yeah. He's got a Bota and oh, he's got the BP bow. Wow. Sethos. I'll give you the Bota, but he has some really lackluster idols. Oh, do we need to have energy? Wow, that's a long charge. Wow, that's a long charge. It shouldn't be that long with all the energy and stuff, but... Oh. That's a long charge.
Excuse me?
Excuse me? Let's look at this. Oh, okay. Okay, I like it. I like the normal attacks.
You are not welcome here.
Oh, you can't move. That's interesting. That's interesting. So once you have energy, you can do it, but you can't move. And once you pop your burst, you can only do normal attacks. Look, he's like Electro, Yoimiya, or Tainari. He can be both.
You won this one.
All right. Pretty simple. But he's kind of like a little bit like a 2-in-1 almost. Yep, Blazing Sun. Oh, all right. Wanderer's Troop. Oh, I like his constellation. Crit rate, electro damage bonus, more energy, EM. After it strikes an opponent, elemental energy consumed by a passive talent, Black Heights Enigma will be returned. All right. Golly, man. I remember we first saw Clorinde like a year ago. Now she's finally here. Hi-o, you guys, I swear, they did not give her Chevreuse in the trial and didn't put it on the banner. I can't. I cannot. I was like, why does she have this flame effect on her? And then I look over. They are absolutely sinister for that. Uzia effect on it too. Bond of Life set. Ooh, nice. The sword, Electro Sword. Well, I guess that's play overload. Hi-o. Oh, and you hit E again and do the slash. It does feel kind of... Oh, that's a normal attack, though. Why couldn't those be, like, the... her main move?
Time to testify.
Oh, that is a cool alt. That is such a cool alt, though. Her attacks kind of feel... like there's no hit lag.
Don't get too close.
That same kind of thing.
I got you covered.
I summon you. Three.
Into the shadow.
And she kind of takes. Oh wow, she's all over the place. You could like explore with her passive or with her attack. It's a 5-hit combo like Risley and Wander. She like kind of takes time to enter the state too.
Loaded.
Oh, doesn't have much resistance to interruption in that state either. And about 7-second cooldown. All right. Yeah, it kind of feels like single targety. with the shield.
Here's Becca.
By royal decree, stop right there.
When evil lurks, shoot on.
Do you start with this?
Into the shadows.
Yeah, they're gonna be like all over the place. He's very mobile.
Shadow Raven.
Hands right. Don't get too close.
So I can see.
Hunt them down.
Yeah, I think you'll like her more in like aggravate than this. I can't believe they did that. They gave her the overload comp. It didn't give her the character for it. Is this what they were trying to do? Was that their plan? Does she have any like EM scaling thing? No. But she has an awful lot of crit rate. Is that Lucio Swirl?
No rest.
No rest for me.
One with wind and cloud.
Committed to memory.
Into the shadows.
Yeah, it's like, alright. Honestly, you know what though? I mean, Fischl's gonna be like her best teammate, but let's just take Fischl out.
Chivalry will never.
Just to see what's really going on.
Time to testify.
Start with this.
Wind strike.
Share my knowledge.
Let me lead you first.
Let me lead you first. Whoops.
Loading.
Yeah, it definitely feels a lot longer with Thundering Fury. You're like, you're going for a lot longer. Oh yeah, you do kind of run out of options. Will you go healerless? So you're against the three Kenkis. It's a lot of Fischl heavy lifting, but what are you gonna do?
Fallen leaves, adorn my nut.
Ow!
Committed to memory. Make yourselves at home.
Do this.
Hunt them down.
Ow!
A sharpshooter.
Sharpshooter. Oh darn it!
The victor is.
First death! Welcome to my account. What? Continue challenge, retry, configure party. Banner floor 12 progress, reconfigure your team and restart from the first chamber. Oh yeah, I forgot about that one. Oh wow! These are just things that you would think would be there like 3 years ago. But hey, appreciate it. So you can change everything? Okay, yeah, because you know that was like such a pain to have to exit out every time. I'll take it. I'll take the characters in the abyss. That's great. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, having to like exit out like, oh, I forgot my wrong build, my account, or my sword was on the wrong character. I gotta exit out. So that is nice to just jump in. There you go. So you should be able to do their second chamber? Let's see. I think she is just kind of like, she'll just be kind of subpar. Let's just go with the, oh, I contained it inside. Yeah, that's a great change, to be honest. That's a great change. I forgot about that one. That's a great change. Let's go with, Ball. Clorinde. Over here. Ow. Oh, then we have no healer though. Oh shoot.
Quietly now. Gang's up. Guns up.
Rip.
Time to test the ball.
Boom. Oh gosh. Dang, she goes right back up. It's definitely not bad. You can definitely feel the fishil doing a lot though.
Get him.
Yeah, her numbers are very low, but she does a lot of attacks, so kind of makes sense. If she has her own weapon though, ooh, that'll be spicy. Oh gosh, this thing.
No rest. No rest for the wolves.
Go for it.
Into the shadow. Hunt them down.
Ooh, I messed up. Ah. Alright, that was nice.
Wings of darkness.
Things are about to get dicey.
With the alarm, that is. Dang, it's so risky though. Hero's like half dead. Alright. It's a little Farina combo. Let's see how she is in multi-wave. Ooh, Kirara. That'll be a good one for her. Kirara C4. We don't have our burst, do we? No. That would be a good pair up. I summon thee.
Into the shadows.
Boop, 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 boop. Whoops. Just kind of a smash in the button.
Hunt them down.
Yeah, she's gonna be like a reactionary type. Not so much like... Yeah, maybe she's not so much of a DPS. She's more of like a...
Midnight Phantasm.
Reactionary...
Here comes the catch.
Kind of unit.
Shoot on sight.
Just like all about the team. Yeah, it is kind of fun though. But you are gonna rely on your teammates though. Yeah, she's gonna be more she's definitely not gonna be a hyper carry character. That's for sure. She's definitely more of a reactionary, like team kind of character.
Adventure time.
Typically you don't really want to use Bennett with her, but let's do this.
Everybody stand this. And drop your weapons into the shadows.
Yeah. Eh.
Shoot on sight.
So like 30k with the burst.
Teamwork is dream work.
That's C0.
I summon
loaded.
Loaded. Oh gosh, where am I? The self-sustain is kind of cool, though.
Here we go.
Hands where I can see them.
Hands where I can see them.
I'm going in.
Hunt them down.
Hunt them down. Oh. Kind of like, she kind of has like the Zhao going on. Just kind of goes everywhere. Gonna do this.
Let's do this thing.
There's one wind and cloud. Everybody stand. Glory to the Shogun.
And
shoot on sight. Loaded.
Yeah, 40. And 24. Seen some 20Ks. 30s. So it took about like I'd say 35-36% health. Yeah. Alright. Let's see. This.
The bird.
Sign here.
Ready.
Ooh. Wow.
Midnight then.
Hunt them down. Move it.
29. I love her normal attack so much, but she doesn't actually get to do them. As long as you have like a bunch of EM substats, that might be good.
No rest.
Wind strike. Do some of this,
with a smile.
Time to test the call. Into the shell.
Yeah.
As you wish, main Froiler.
Clouds high. The birds call.
I feel like I might have been faster with the
shoot on sight.
Ow.
Right here, please.
Right here, please. Ready. Whoops. Getting 25k aggravates, though. Let's try, with Nahida instead. She's just alright. Just definitely like a cool playstyle though. But after like Arlecchino, it's a little just like. But you know, it's two different kind of styles going on here.
That hurts.
Ow.
That hurts.
Oh. 36, 43. Yeah, so obviously gonna be a little bit better with Nahida. Of course, because Nahida has her cons. Oh, if only it could have been Chevreuse. I think overall, she's just kind of meh. Just very eh. Especially after coming off the heels of someone that's so front-loaded from last patch. Yeah. That's the best I can say. There's no iframes when she dashes, so she gets knocked out of that. Her skill uptime is so short. It's just a lot that's just like, you know, I think Shelly might have potential, but I don't think there's any saving her. I mean, I've even seen like C6 gameplay, and that still just kind of looks normal. But I don't know. I don't think Clorinde is bad by any means. I just think that the way she's designed, like the technical things about her, kind of make her just not the funnest to play. She looks very cool, and you feel cool when you're playing her, and you're dashing and shooting and stuff. But I don't know. There's just like so many things about her playstyle that just kind of just feel jank. Very jank, you know? Like, the C6 Zhao effect, you're just kind of everywhere. You don't have any control. And like I said, you know, she does have different comps, which is cool. Overload, Aggravate, you know, just Electro Charge. Like, that's my first team I tried. But, you know, just, we'll see how it goes going forward. But my first impressions of her for, like, the first three days, just, But I hope you guys enjoyed, and sorry to disappoint anyone if you're big fans of Clorinde, but that's just how I feel about it. On a positive note, this was probably the most fun I had with Clorinde, this team here, Clorinde, Nahida, Kazuha, and Fischl. Also, just any composition that includes Farina alongside Clorinde, because she increases the incoming healing bonus with her burst, which actually helps Clorinde heal a significant amount. Without the incoming healing bonus, she does heal herself back up a little bit, but it's not quite on the same level as like Nuvolette heal or like a Risley heal or a Lenny heal. So she does heal back up, but you really feel it with the incoming healing bonus from Farina. But these are my two funnest teams. Not this exactly, but just any Farina comp with her and Nahida being here. Those are my two favorite teams of her. Oh, and I want to say too, just really any Dendro you can throw in. It feels nice to play her with different Dendro characters. I will say she is respectful of that. Because her uptime is so short, she really plays well with a lot of like uptimes for Dendro characters. My favorite besides Nahida was Kirara. With her constellations, it's very, very fun to play her with Clorinde, and I'm just happy to have a reason to play Kirara. So there is that. I will say that. Overload, I love the idea of it, but I need to get my Chevreuse cons. We were C0. We were using Latifolia Incision and Haran. I did get the weapon, but kind of feel like it wasn't worth it. For talents, I was 199. I was going to give her the crown, but I said, let me see if I actually like her first. And yeah, so you see how that turned out. All the builds are on Enka if you want to see them in this video. That'll be all from me. Catch you guys in the next one.